Whatever, the truth about market itself, I will tell you now. Is it a promise that we will not share it outside? Matlab, nobody will believe also. The truth about market research is, everybody does market research to save his job. He says, research mein aisa bola tha, toh main nahi kiya. Abhi dhoche ho gaye, toh main kya karu? Research karke kiya main. हम लोग बोर्ड मीटिंग में भी देखा था ना, सबके ने रिसर्च देखा ना, अभी किया रिस्क लिया ना, तो मेरा मेरा पगार कटने का नहीं भाई, मैं रिसर्च करके की ले. That is why people do research and I make money on that insecurity. क्या? People want to validate a crap of shit. ठीक है? Some people are open to great ideas and by accident a great idea gets implemented. So ये fundamentally market research. For you startup, if you don't have any, you know, I also want to, I want 8 crores funding for a project of mine, 1/4. I am also trying to get in touch with you. Or you see, mereko har bar bhagat hai. Bolte, ye nahi hai, wo nahi hai. Pahle se mein bolte, eda hai, samajhte nahi hai, so passion nahi hai. But I saw that my project does not articulate things in such a way that it inspires people. So I'm sitting and working on redoing an inspirational write-up. So that people get what I really want to say. And then I realized that what I want to say it's nonsense, because what I really feel is something else. I am articulating something else. So I scrap everything and redo the whole thing. Right? So for you, startup is no market research, salesman. Bag lene ka, 200 log ko milne ka, aur bolne ka, 200 log mein tumko gyan bahut milega. Market research agency hire karega, wo tere ko chura lagega 3 lakh rupya ka, aur tera baap ka paisa uda. Agar tere ko really danda karne hai, to juta lene ka, acha juta lene ka, bahut costly wala nahi lene ka. पर वैसा लेने का जिसका सोल में ताकत है, ठीक है, वो लेने का, और ऐसा बैग लेने का जिसमें बहुत बुकलेट रखने का ताकत है. उसके बाद 200 जन को मिलने का, 200 जन को बोलेगा मैं ये धंधा चालू किया, आपको क्या लगता है? वो बोले ऐसे नहीं करेगा, वैसे करेगा, ऐसे करेगा, लिखने का सब नोट्स. फिर दूसरे से मिलेगा, फिर वो बोले लेकिन उसने ऐसा बोला, अरे उसने ऐसा बोला, हाँ इसका मतलब ऐसा देगा. 200 जन नहीं मिलने के बाद यू विल नो व्हाट टू डू बिजनेस. मोस्ट स्टार्टअप्स सिट इन द चेयर एंड वंडर दे विल बिकम अ स्टार्टअप. And then they leave this chair and sit in another chair and believe that they will become startups. Startup udhar nahi hote, startup idhar hai. Start working. 200 log ko milne ke baad you will know the market. You what? Your grandfather also you will teach market. But you and I have a resistance. Salesman pehla ban, baad mein market research. None of you startups require market research. Don't take it up. Even if you have a 20 crore project, don't take it up. Haan, the VC says mere ko ek report mangte. But market research will not give you passion if you really want to do a startup business. Market research is a valid WDL. You have no idea how to burn your ass such that the other guy can fly. If you know what is the joy of burning your ass to make the other guy fly, you will know what is the sales call. You want to burn the other guy's ass to make you fly. So you will fly and land on a frying pan. So get there, we talk all this. Our past is such a huge mess up. So stand up, acknowledge. Acknowledge yourself that you got a jigger. Or pass book there, kitna laga? And one secret, all startups. Apna purana zamane mein Marwadi uncle yehi bolta tha. Hajar pe bajar lagte. After you have completed 1000 days, evaluate your startup. 1000 days and 200 people. Meet 200 people. 200 people who matter, huh? Main chowkidar se mila, people number 1. Receptionist se mila, people number 2. Liftman se mila, people number 3. Wo aadmi ka secretary se mila, people number 4. Wo aadmi nahi mila. Again, client 2, chowkidar se mila, receptionist se mila, liftman se mila, secretary se mila. Aisa 50 sim karega na, to tera 200 log ho jayega. But that is not called meeting people. Then you will be able to train on how to fill up a visitor's pass and go up the That is the skill you will be able to train people. And then you say, idhar tak mai train karega, uske aage ke liye to Victor Manickam ki baat hai.